Hi everyone, this is Neha from Parseur, and this is the tutorial video on how to send extracted data from your emails to Google Sheet automatically. I will assume that you have already created your Parseur account, your Parseur mailbox and a custom template. If not, I've put links below where you can get started for Parseur. So let's dive in. You can export your data to Google Sheets using the default formula that Parseur provides. All you have to do is to go to Export, click on Google Sheets, and you copy the formula, and you're going to paste it in one of the rows of your spreadsheet. So let's do that. I'm going to paste the formula, and it's going to generate the post data here. And that's it. As you can see, the post data has been sent to Google Sheets automatically. Note that Google Sheets will now be automatically updated every 30 or 60 minutes or so with new data processed by Parseur. If you want real-time data, that is data refreshed within less than an hour, you can opt for the Zapier integration, which I will show you a bit later. Also, note if you delete a document from your mailbox, data will be deleted from this Google spreadsheet as well. If you have tables in your document, it's better to use the second formula, which will create one row per table row in your Google Sheets. Note that the second formula will only appear in your Parseur mailbox if you have a table field. I have put the third link below, which will guide you on how to extract tables from your documents. Again, very straightforward. All you have to do is copy the formula and paste it in the rows of your spreadsheet. As you can see, each table field item will be on its own sheet row. If you want to export data to Google Sheets in real time, then we recommend that you use integration with Zapier, Power Automate or Integromat. For this tutorial video, I'm going to show you the step-by-step integration with Zapier. For this integration, you're going to have to create a Zapier account first. Once your account has been created, go back to your Parseur mailbox, click on Export, click on Zapier, and you're going to search for Google Sheets. And then you're going to scroll down. You will see add email data post by Parseur to Google Sheets. Click on try it. It's going to redirect you to your Zapier dashboard. Once on your Zapier dashboard, you will have to connect your Parseur account and select the Parseur mailbox so that Zapier can retrieve the post data. Okay. Once this is done, we are going to connect Google Sheets with Zapier. Okay, then you're going to select the drive, the spreadsheet, and the worksheet. Sheet 1, great. Now we're going to map fields from Parseur into Google Sheet. As you can see here, it has already been mapped automatically. As if you want to change, you can also scroll down here. These are all the post data from your template. If you're satisfied with the Zap, all you have to do is click Next, and we're going to send a test Zap. Let's see. Okay, this hasn't been filled. And it's just checked in. Voice number, great. So you see here, this is the post data. And I'm going to send a test to see if it's here. Okay. Great. As you can see, the post data has been sent to Google Sheets automatically. So don't forget to turn the Zap on so that from now on, every document that is going to be in your Parseur mailbox is going to be sent to Google Sheets automatically. And that's it. Pretty straightforward again. I'm going to share a small tip with you. So let's say if you're connecting your mailbox to Google Sheets and get error in your spreadsheet, it can be because Google Sheet tried to convert your field into a formula. This can happen if your field is a phone number that starts with a +1, for example. I've put the last link in the description, which will help you to fix the error. That's all, folks. If you like the video, don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment if you have any questions. I'd be very happy to answer them. Happy Parseuring, and see you in the next video.